a special shout out to Harlan Williams, Boothby Graffo, and Sean Cullen. Our comedy.
Deborah DiGiovanni.
And Deborah as well. She was awesome. There's like one person right. Dave Aiken, the checkerboard guy.
Yep.
I'll bet you there's still one person going, fuck. I'm the only person they didn't mention.
Wood Bob Burn.
Yeah, Wood Bob Burn.
Bob Woodburn.
How much wood would a Bob Burn? What was it?
How much wood would a Bob Wood burn if a Bob Burn could burn wood? A Bob Wood would burn all the wood he could burn if a Bob Burn could burn wood. If I had $1 million.
If I had $1 million.
Well, I'd buy you a house.
I would buy you a house.
And if I had $1 million.
If I had $1 million.
Buy you furniture for your house.
Maybe a nice Chesterfield or an ottoman.
And if I had $1 million.
If I had $1 million.
Well, I'd buy you a K car.
A nice Reliant automobile.
And if I had $1 million.
I'd buy it.
If I had $1 million,
I'd build a tree fort in a yard.
And if I had $1 million,
you could help build me that heart.
If I had $1 million,
maybe we could put like a little tiny fridge in there somewhere.
Little fridge?
Someone just threw up a little fridge. Oh no, it's bacon.
I think, you know, in the spirit of never knowing what's going to happen on the cruise, a piano solo by Andy Cregan.
That was a theme from Mr. Dress-Up, right? David Bergman. See, you told me to say thanks to David Bergman. How could I not say thanks to David Bergman?
Our tour photographer, Dave Bergman, there he is right there, everybody. He saw you naked. He saw you naked.
Also, Deb Hutchins.
Oh, Deb Hutchins. Yep, there's another fantastic crew person.
Gaelic Storm.
Gaelic Storm, nice.
If I had $1 million.
Sarah Parada for putting up with the Atrium, which must be the shittiest gig in the whole
world. No, you know what? It's really good.
She's way over there, and there's the bar in front. It's hard. It's hard work, and she pulled it off.
It's a good gig.
That's what I'm saying.
I have a funny story about Sarah.
Yeah, what's that?
She went to yoga, and she told her yoga instructor, I can't get anyone from Network to come down and see my gig. But she didn't realize that Terry McBride was the yoga instructor.
Awesome. Griffin House.
Griffin House.
Griffin
nice.
House. Yes.
Thank you for joining us, Griffin.
If I had $1 million.
If I had $1 million.
Well, I'd buy you a fur coat.
But not a real fur coat, that's cruel.
If I had $1 million.
If I had $1 million.
Well, I'd buy you an exotic pet.
Yep, like a llama or an emu.
And if I had $1 million.
If I had $1 million.
Well, I'd buy you John Merrick's remains.
Ooh, all them crazy elephant man tooth bones.
If I had $1 million,
I'd buy
we would. Oh, John Waite.
Oh, yeah.
He wasn't on the boat, but he did have the biggest hit of the 80s with I'm Not Missing You.
Don't forget the Harlem Globetrotters.
Yep.
Yeah. Mark Hickox.
Johnny Z.
You yep. Too.
Phil Collins.
Mark Hickox and the Hickox Five.
The cast of High School Musical 2.
Grandmaster Flash.
Melly Mel.
Hey, hey.
Jerry!
Larry Bowers as the beaver.
If I had $1 million.
If I had, come on now. How many times?
I'd buy you a green dress,
but not a...
If I could have hurt myself with that dress. Dollars, well, I'd buy you some art.
You people have to sing ridiculously loud.
If I had $1 million. Well, I'd buy you a monkey.
Haven't you always wanted a monkey?
If I had $1 million, I'd buy you.
Thanks to everybody who joined us this year. Fans, friends, artists. If I left anybody out, it's just because I'm so unbelievably tired. Thank you for a great time, everybody.